I'd like to take 5 minutes of your time to show you Beat Thang Virtual. Now, first of all, what's a Beat Thang?
And the hard loops playing. Started spitting cool bars, few statements, then toss a nice hook like harpoon training. I'm about music, not the YouTube fame. We fly off top like a loose toupee. With a portable lab, you can record in a Jag. Street corner collabs, making beats in a foreigner's cab. I'm about music, not the YouTube fame. We fly off top like a loose toupee. With a portable lab, you can record in a Jag. Street corner collabs, making beats in a foreigner's cab.
Ultimate plug-in for loading your samples. And man, you talking about samples, but Beat Thang Virtual comes with over 3,000 brand new sounds, professionally recorded in the best studios using the best mics, the best preamps, and then mastered to perfection by people who know what they doing. And I'm not just talking about any old sounds, I'm talking about trunk rattling, glass breaking, gun shooting, baby slapping, foghorn blasting, African safari type sounds, headboard rocking, light bulb popping, box full of pencils and rattlesnakes shook up type sounds. Now let me show you where we got these sounds.
Roger that, roger that. Taking them to the sounds.
The sounds in the box, they've been made over a long time. And it's the kind of thing that we usually don't give up in this industry. We usually don't offer our sounds to anybody. Your sound is, you know, your everything. Your sound is what you are as a producer, is what you are emotionally. My name is Dallas Austin, and I'm a songwriter and record producer for some of the biggest names in music. Being involved in an electronics company was my you know, natural next step, because being a sound man myself and loving the way that things sound and producing and writing, I was like, how do we make the sounds better? And I got so tired of buying equipment that I thought was going to have like really good sound to it, and then I get it and it's a letdown. At some point, we got to come up with something that's revolutionary, that accomplishes everything that we need right now. How do I extend this experience back to the consumers and back to the people? We've had a group of people and engineers sit in studios and EQ and EQ sounds and cut them up for days from my personal stash. We're going to make sure that everything that you get from us, quality, for one, the sound quality is going to be amazing. The machine quality is going to be very simple and very amazing, and it's made so that we can offer you the same experience that I use. I use this device for every record that I make. You know,
they've come with a machine, and it has a certain uniqueness about it that really keeps you in the software and the hardware world at the same time.
When I tell you, it's incredible. It is a must-have.
The beat machine was dope, like, you know what I'm saying? He was showing me that it had the tap tempo, which was dope, you know what I'm saying? You could load pretty much whichever sounds that you needed to load.
It has its own sound banks. You can travel with it, you can work on it, you can plug it in, you can work on it. It's capable for production for all ages,
I think it's really, really amazing.
Amongst the sounds that come with it, which is the first thing that producers dig for, because okay, this is a box break, let me hear the sound. Boop, 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 boop. Then I look up at you like, are you serious? More sounds like that in here? Same thing with him and the same thing with Will I Am. I was on American Idol with Jimmy Iovine and with Will I Am, and then I just happened to walk in with my box, set it down, and as soon as I set the box down, the whole place was like, what is that? Like, oh, hey, yeah, it's a beat machine here, you know? So Jimmy instantly goes, the beat machine, it's yours, yeah. Come here, put it right here, we're going on TV right now. And meanwhile, when they're trying to film it for Idol, Will is busy over there going, what is in this? And so as soon as we finished filming the show, he goes, where's mine, man? Can I get one of these? And so,
pardon me, ma'am, I'ma go dumb, smart I am, I'm complicated, hard I am, I end the beginning and start it again.
Yeah. You think about money when you think about me, huh? That's why my ex, you don't wanna be her. She used to have a Beamer, now she on a sneaker. I had it on Lobster.
Yeah. I'll put some kicks and snares in that joint, man.
Yeah, man.
Like, I'm damn near doing Meth's whole album off beat.
Did you ever hear the beat
they sound
like that before?
Yo, for real?
Hold on, I just fell in the flow, y'all.
Yeah, hey, it's for real, I'm gonna say this again. I didn't even put my sounds in there yet.
That's the pre-session.
Take this out of my face and leave you proud of your door. Cause you're never gonna touch it no more. Never should be listening to the server. You shot yourself in the foot again.
Welcome aboard the mothership, aka Stankonia Studio, legendary. I'm saying this is top secret stuff where we never really even let people in with cameras, you know what I'm saying? So welcome to the studio. It's where Big Boy and Andre worked on all the albums. It's where we produced all the music that we produced at Earth Tone 3. Speaking of Big Boy, I produced a song on his album called Apple of My Eye, and it was actually created here in this studio as well. Started out producing on the MPC 60 and worked my way up to the MPC 62, to the 3000, to the 4000, and then up to the 5000. Those were my tools of choice. But as you see, I have the beat thing down here on the desk because right now that's what's got me motivated. That's what I'm popping with right now.
Icy Cole, MX Dub, 13 going on 14, 11 going on 12.
How long you been making beats?
Since 2007. We use Fruity Loops, FL Studio, we use Cubase, we use audio interface.
So you've got an album that you're finishing up?
Yep, just got done with it, got 11 tracks on it.
You guys have been making beats for a while, so what do you think about Beat Thing Virtual?
I think it's really good, it's got some nice sounds on it, easy to use, very user friendly.
How do you like it compared to Fruity Loops?
It's way easier.
Really?
It's a lot easier.
Yeah.
Sometimes FL Studio, if you hook up like a MIDI keyboard, it might be some delay because of or latency. But on here, just hit it and it's ready to go.
And over here, you got Teddy Riley's Open Labs. Uh-oh. And what's that? What's that on the Open Lab? You know what I'm saying?
Oh, is that Beat Thing Virtual?
If you're a beginner just getting started making music, Beat Thing Virtual turns your Mac and PC into a beat-making production studio, fully equipped with sampler, sequencer, kit builder, instrument creator, and effects rack. And if you're a pro and you already got a studio, man, Beat Thing Virtual comes with full export capability. That's right, so you can make your beats right there and then export them, drag them into Pro Tools, whatever. And with your Beat Thing Virtual Pro upgrade today, Beat Thing is now gonna work as a plugin inside of Ableton Live, Logic, and more. more. This is the ultimate plug-in for loading your samples. BeatThing Virtual's full-featured sampler allows you to sample vinyl, CDs, iTunes, even YouTube.
I must be the greatest. I tell the world, I talk to God every day. God's with me, King of God, if you're just the same. I talk about the world.
Now let's talk about the beats. BeatThing Virtual comes with over 100 royalty-free BeatKings beats, and they all bang like this. If you ain't never made a beat before in your life, but you want to, then now's your chance. Cause BeatThing Virtual is also gonna come with over 30 help videos to show you all the basics of how to make beats just like this. And if you still need help, we have a highly trained technical support team of beat makers, producers, and engineers that are available to help you with any problem that you might have. Man, they can even log into your computer and fix any problem online in real time. Wait a minute. Did you just say that they could log into my computer and fix my problem over the internet in real time? Yep. Damn. Now, who does that? We do that. Why? Because we're the Beat Kings. And we take this beat thing very seriously. You know what I'm saying? We care about the independent musician. We care about the independent artist. And we want to support them. And we're independent, so we hope you'll support us too. When we truly love what we do, we got love for this music thing. You know what I mean? And we put that same love in every product we make. We put our heart and our soul in it, and you can hear it. That's why it sounds different. That's why it's different than anything out there. So don't try to compare it to nothing else, because it's its own thing. That's why we called it the Beat Thing. So thank you for taking the time to check out this video, and I know you're gonna love this package. Cop it today, man. There's the little order buttons all over the side of the page at the bottom. Don't be scared. Go on, click it. You got 60 days to get your money back if you ain't liking it, so it's risk-free. That's as real as I can spit it to you. I hope you like it. I know you're gonna like it, and I wanna hear them beats that you be dropping afterwards, because you never know, man. I'm looking for tracks too, you know what I'm saying? We all up in this game, so get on up in it with us, and let's do the damn thing. Peace.
Just gonna chill out, greet everybody. Greet everybody, say what's up. Welcome.
A little bit about me. My name is Fred Z. Back in the day, I came up with the Planet Fashion Movement, a sound designer. I guess like you could say I pioneered the hip-hop sound model community. So I'm giving a big shout out to these cats right here. They got the next level drum machine, about to change the game.
Everything you need to know and do as far as production.
Yes, sir.
BeatThing, what you know about that BeatThing Virtual? You better recognize it.
What's up, it's the original scratch creator, brand with speed or Virtual, baby, you better get yours, I got mine.
Peace!
Wow.